760 on here with a new video on the 1.9 snapshot and all the new stuff that's going to be out. I'll show you a couple of things and a bunch of things. I might forget some, so yeah. First thing I want to show you right now is the new boats. There's different colors like Cassia and Stark Oak. Next, I want to show you these things called spectral arrows. It's really cool. So let's just so you can see the outline of them before they go. Yeah. There are also a bunch of arrows that do different stuff. Next, I want to show you is the lingering horses. You smash them and they just stay there for a while. Anybody who gets close to them gets affected. Okay? Next, I want to show you the shield. This is one of the most awesome things about this update. You have a left hand, which is awesome. Because, like, you can double wield and stuff. It's really cool. Another thing I want to show you is this thing called an Elytra. I don't know why it's called that, but it allows you to glide in survival mode. It's sweet. So I'm gliding. So awesome. The next thing I want to show you is the end and all the new stuff. Oh my gosh, my jump isn't working again. In a second. I'm here now, and the first thing I want to point out is that the taller towers now have iron bars around them, just like in Xbox version. Another thing is with the Ender Dragon. He has something called Dragon Breath. I'll try to get him to show some. I'm going to go ahead and try to defeat him, and when I'm done, I will show you what else I'm going to show you. This is Dragon Breath right here. The dragon just spewed it out all over the place. It's really cool. Okay? The next thing I want to show you is this thing over here. It appears after you defeat the Ender Dragon. So okay, and that'll be there if I want to come back. So now you'll notice that the end is a huge area. These are called, well, these are a bunch of things like cactuses. Really, yeah. I'm gonna look around for any buildings or anything that I might want to show you guys. Okay, I found it. This is called, I don't really know what it's called, but it's made of tons of new blocks that came with the new 1.9 update, and this one is actually pretty small, so let's go inside. So yeah, that is, I could be wrong, Andrew Temple. I'm going to try to find an Ender ship now. Okay, now I've found a bigger Ender Temple as I was flying around. I still haven't found a ship yet. I'm so sorry, I looked everywhere and I still can't find an ender ship. I just need to tell you what it looks like. It looks a lot like the temples, except it's more of a ship shape. And inside, that's where you get the wings that are showed you at the beginning that allow you to fly. So, thanks for watching and please subscribe. And goodbye.